Well, the Gardner-Webb Runnin' Bulldogs baseball team finishes up their fall slate today, finishing the Dawg Bone World Series, Team Red victorious 2-1. Brendan Boylan here alongside head coach Jim Chester. And coach, you told me this week it's been ultra competitive this fall. Just the excitement in your voice. You said it was by far the best fall you've had in your coaching career. What has made this fall so competitive for you guys?
Well, I think there's a few things that play into this. We played a lot of short games. We played a lot of games that were inning 7, 8, and 9, and really put some pressure on everybody to execute and create opportunities and situations that you just can't quite do in practice. And I think the other piece is the season was taken away from everybody in March, and us to be able to have the ability to come out here and compete and really know that we get to do what we love on a daily basis added a little bit of enthusiasm to everything we did this fall.
Well, you talked about those short games. You had two of those prime examples here today. Game one finishes. It was 5 innings, 3-3. Game two, you have a walk-off hit. That's 6-7. You have a 3-0 game today in your first of 2 4-inning games. And then, game four came right down to the wire as well with 3 runs coming in the top of the 9th inning. You said that because you feel a sense of urgency, perhaps, that those games become super competitive. But what did you like from your team seeing them in real game action for maybe the first time?
I mean, I think a lot of different things. I mean, again, the competitiveness was outstanding again this weekend. I think all of our program was excited to be able to have the opportunity to go out on ESPN Plus and do some things and really be able to showcase the work that we put in this fall. I think that what was evident all weekend was that, we have a lot of leadership. We could have as many as 16 seniors this year, which is kind of a unique year, so we have a lot of college at-bats, innings, running around out on that field. And I think what was great is you saw the veteran players step up and do veteran things. Don Peroni was outstanding last night. Cam Piercy had a great day. Mitch McLendon had a great weekend. I can go on and on down the list. Mason Miller was outstanding starting game one today. Isaac Campbell did a great job too. And you just saw a lot of competitive at-bats again. Key decisions on the base pass, key plays in the field. Just, again, things you can't recreate in practice.
So heading into the spring, what should Bulldog Nation expect from you guys and what I've called year 1B for you?
Year 1B, no doubt. I think you're going to see an exciting brand of baseball. Anyone that watched the games this weekend saw we were able to swing the bats at a pretty high level. KG Parkhurst hit a couple home runs this weekend. And so I think we have the ability not only to hit doubles and home runs, so stole a lot of bases, we're able to do some things on the base paths. I think we've upgraded significantly on the mound. I think that we've got a plethora of guys we can go to, past our starters, our bullpen's deep. And I think, we're going to be able to catch the baseball at a high level. I hope you can hear it in my voice. I can't wait for 2021. We put the necessary work in all fall, and I just think there's something special brewing here in Boiling Springs.
Well, you can hear the excitement in Coach Chester's voice. He's excited for 2021, and we hope Bulldog Nation is as well. For more information about Coach Jim Chester and his team, check out gwsports.com.